very funny, very impressive, very arrogant, beautiful lady. And Claudia laughed a lot. I mean, you know, you can't believe that she could be such a serious person, do all this and do all that. But she laughed a lot. And she had everybody running behind her. People ran behind her like the Pied Piper.
She had that great presence of someone who has something to say and something to do.
She was tall, attractive lady, and she had a commanding presence about her.
Claudia Jones was an amazingly beautiful, striking woman, but also very powerful.
She just pulled people to her. She was like a magnet, an intelligent person. And you know, you really did appreciate Claudia Jones.
Claudia established political thinking for minority people in Britain.
Claudia Jones is credited for her impact on civil rights in America, Britain, and the developing world during the 1950s and 60s. But just who was Claudia Jones?
Claudia Jones, you've been found guilty of the serious charges brought against you. I sentence you to serve a year and a day in the state penitentiary. Take her down.
We too stand to prevent any more Hiroshima's and Nagasaki's. But the best way to manifest international solidarity is not merely by sympathy, but by all-out efforts to support social banning of nuclear war.